We have just met the Honorable Governor along with 15 MDCs, 11 from the NPP, 1 from the GNC and 3 independents. After the meeting, we have also briefed the Honorable Governor about all the details about the new coalition. So the new coalition will be termed as the Garo Hills Democratic Coalition, GHDC. At the same time, we have also unanimously decided that Sri Benedict Sangma, who is Benedict Marak, who is the MDC from Raksamgiri constituency, will be the new CEM. He was unanimously elected by all the MDCs. At the same time, Sri Rakesh A. Sangma will be the chairperson of the district council. And we have also decided that Sri Nukman Sangma, Nukman C.H. Marak, will from the GNC, will be the deputy CEM of the district council. So these decisions were taken. We have also decided to come out with a common minimum program. Those points are being worked out, and the entire details have already been made, and we have arrived at a common minimum program also. We will be releasing that shortly to the press. So the election of the chairman will be held on Monday at 11 a.m. In Garo Hills Autonomous District Council in Tula. Thank you very much.